image which we engineers have in other people's minds is usually we are only confined to books and all. And this is actually true. We rarely get the chance to apply that to a practical field. And eYantra gave us a chance to open up ourselves and try something different which we are used to. Like, for example, I have never made a bot. So that was actually new for me. And from that experience, I got to know a lot about designing and, you know, actually how to model things, got to know about different softwares. Obviously, so it was a skill enhancement, but, you know, I actually broke open the barriers which were set for me. And that was actually the biggest thing for me. That transformed my whole life.
We have been molded into different engineers altogether.
When we participated for the first time last year, the major learning was that we had guidance, we had mentors with us, we had the resources, but we had to do all of the learning by ourselves. And wherever we got stuck, we had to come up with a solution by ourselves. So that made us self-sufficient and self-reliant. Instead of going to other people for answers, we started searching by ourselves. So that was a very important or key aspect that anybody can learn in their life, to rely on themselves. While we were implementing this, initially it was all software based, but when we went to the practical side of it, so things got really like messy. And just before our task four submission, we were not able to balance our bot. And so, yes, we were very discouraged and demotivated for a while. Like, we were sad because we really wanted it to work. But then we kept on going. We did not give up. And so one thing led to another, and within a week's time, the bot was balancing itself. And like, it was balancing on the bridge so successfully, and we were really excited. Once it started balancing itself, we got hope. And with that hope and motivation, we worked, and the final result was what all of us watched.
Since we have participated twice in EYRC, and the first year, we were immature, or say we were not able to solve problems, we were not able to identify problems. And even if we were able to identify problems, we were not able to solve them, or we used to give up easily. We don't used to manage time that time. So we used to work day and night, but productivity, efficiency, you say, was somewhat very less. But this time we worked less, but productivity and efficiency was more. We used to solve equations, algebra in class for marks, but here we solve it for solving a practical problem. So there's the difference. You're not just solving the equations for scoring. You are doing it for a practical problem which will be solved by your equations. So that's amazing.
eYantra is a transformative experience. Earlier, I was just a kid, you know, who had a lot of interests in various kinds of technologies, and I wanted to learn. But through this competition, I have been transformed into an engineer with much more enhanced practical knowledge and working of the real world and its problems.
I have two words, first is game changer and second, never give up. Game changer is it changes transformation of every perspective, technical perspective also and non-technical perspective also.
eYantra is just a test of our grit and persistence. It spans over a full 6 months. Most of the other teams that actually participated the previous year in our college actually dropped out of it, saying that it was a really long-term investment. But we went on participating in the next year also because we thought that this long-term investment will pay off.